fuck was that?
Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Nation, and welcome to the video. I know some of the richest Mobio players in this game, and by rich, I mean they have a bunch of the new skins from the Golden Age. They have a bunch of coins stacked up on their account, and they are pretty much the Bill Gates and Donald Trump of Mobio. We'll be seeing a lot of the new skins today. In the meantime, we gotta dominate the server. I'm a pig right now, I'm about to be a dragon, and transform. Okay, I was gonna not talk until I got to dragon, but I thought about it for like 5 seconds, and 90% of my content comes from when I'm not a high tier animal, and when I'm just dying or trolling or doing something dumb at a lower tier, so I think I'm gonna talk for content's sake. But yeah, there's a lot of snowballs right there. There is a volcano about to erupt, so maybe I should stand by. I don't know. If we hit 900 likes on this video, every single person watching this will wake up and have 100k coins in their MobDAO account, okay? I'm not even lying about that. Like, I will personally get into your account, hack it, and add coins. Hey, a sandstorm. I've not seen many of these. Yo, there's a bunch of vultures in it. I'm in it now. Wow, is it like a vulture magnet? There's three of us and no one else, but that's kind of weird. There's also a tornado. Wait. Oh, wait. What the heck? There's a tornado in here. Or a whatever it's called. Fire tornado, whatever. That's not the official name. It's going back in now. Why is it picked up by it's shooting out everywhere. What is happening? Hey, look at it. It just keeps shooting fire. What is going on? And I'm blowing water too. Wait. Dude, can I get out of here? Why? Man, I don't want to die here. I don't want to die. I really don't want to die. There we go. I picked up some water. There we go. More water. Okay, I'm chilling now. Land monster cannot even pull us into his trap because the sandstorm is just so OP. The cacti. Yo, get this cactus out of here. Get that cactus. Get the cactuses out of here, bro. What am I supposed to do? It's massacring everyone. We all just died. The cacti and the sandstorm were like, nah, you're not surviving today. You're all dead. And we just lost. We lost to an object in the game. I'm depressed now. Like, I'm not even mad. I'm just sad. I will farm and become a dragon in no time. Or maybe get a lucky kill. I mean, that would be pretty cool too. But can't really hope for that. And I'm gonna get attacked like always. And there's a wall of snowballs with Donald Trump here. I don't know. There was a wall, and I just did not expect him to actually attack me, and then I ran into the wall like a papega. I'm gonna be honest, my first goal right here is to simply get shark. That's all I want. Okay, why is there a guy there? Can someone explain to me in a proper manner why there is a guy there? Do not attack me. Do not dare use your ability. You don't even want to know what I'll do if you use your ability. As I was saying, I literally just want to get shark, because we are going to get mini versions of some of the expensive skins, and that's all I want. I just want to get shark, and I want to help them get mini. That is my one desire right now. So can I just get some XP, level up, and chill? That's all I want to do. Okay, just let me get some watermelons. It should not be rocket science to farm some watermelons, right? But apparently it is. Of course, I'm about to level up. I'm getting dragged by an eagle. I just see one more watermelon. One more stupid watermelon. Give me the watermelon. Why are you eating my watermelon? Why? Do not kill me. Don't you dare kill me. Do not kill me. Oh my god, why? What is the benefit for you? You're literally a thick phoenix at like 5 million XP, and you have the need to attack me like that. I've never had such a hard time leveling up ever in my entire life. From my 3 years of mope, I'm like a mope expert, and this has never happened to me. Put me down. Stop it. That's illegal. I'm gonna call the cops. Get out of my face. Don't attack me. Do not attack me. I said don't. I am going to destroy all these people. Pig number 3. Can I please eat some watermelons? Put me down. Stop picking me up. I have a black dragon spawning on me. What next? What will happen next? Hey, there we go. Okay. Yeah, that was so easy. Like, what are you guys talking about? Like, I just got shark really easily. It took me like 2 minutes. Yeah. Hey, we got Mike Sandy as the white blue whale. Let's go. Well, wait, that That makes no sense. Wait. Okay, as the white whale, not the white blue whale, because that makes no sense. Or albino whale, I guess you could say. Or what I like to say is the Susan whale for another name. This animal has a lot of names. The white whale, the albino whale, or the Susan whale. I like the Susan whale, but yeah, we're gonna get him to a mini animal and then do some trolling. It's always fun to see some yetis attacking each other. I mean, it's a good time. If I could take this kill, that would be even a better time. I mean, I would like that a lot. Come on. Oh no, I dragged him a bit. There we go. Yo, someone's gonna get that. Who's gonna get it though? Oh no way, he clutched? No way. There's no way he's gonna clutch. Like, no way. Oh! Mike Sandy, oh, leveling up to the golden whale. What a kill. That is like pure clickbait right there. I could use that for a good title. Even though it's gold, he still looks like a complete Papega. Okay, that skin is like a perfect Pepe Laugh simulator. Golden pterodactyl looking pretty hot, not gonna lie. That sounded a bit weird. Okay, anyways, I have to compliment the skin. I like it. That's kind of a skin I want to get, to be honest. I mean, it looks really cool. What the heck is that? Yo, never mind. What is that? Burn it with fire. That's unfortunate. Imagine being attacked by a golden pterodactyl. Couldn't be me. Coming back for another round. Hopefully he can live. No, I wanted to steal it, but GG. I was typing. Stop. Have some chill. I'm dead. Okay, well, that was my fault for typing. I should never type when I play, but yeah. Imagine trying to steal my plant. You better back off, Bison. It's mine. It's mine. No! Come on. He actually stole it. Okay. Well, whatever, you can't get me, so have fun. Yeah, look at him, he's so thirsty for me. Like, can you back off? You're not gonna get me. He's so greasy, trying to extract all the XP out of the server, trying to exploit everyone. But no, I'm not getting attacked by you. I'm not gonna die. Yo, he's coming for me still. What is wrong with you? He really wants to kill me. I did nothing to you, bro. What is wrong with you? My octopus. Never mind. Well, I guess it's not mine. Yo, where are my people at? Yo, toilet paper, help me. Okay, guys, I don't need help. I'm a solo player, but yeah. Oh my god, dude, I'm losing my water quick. Oh my god, please. Dude, why is there an orca there? I don't even know the names of these skins at this point, but we gotta get them as mini animals, and then hopefully no one will attack. But we shall see. There is the whale, of course, using its extremely OP ability to smack people across the map. As you can witness, bro, he's gonna die. Come on, no, water. Clutch, let's go. You got this. Come on. Oh my. Yo, I was scared right there, and I'm not even the one getting attacked. Like, why is Will so good? It like uses all of its weight and just smacks people all the way across. Just like bop and you go halfway across the map. Like, I swear. I'm just gonna be AFK and wait for Mike Sandy to get to 5 mil, and then he can be one of the monsters. So that will be really cool to see. This guy right here, like, what are you doing? Say, get off right now. Yeah, we can do damage to you, so you better back off. He's trying to start trouble and stuff. Like, I'm not having it. I'm not for this. Yo, get off. Why is he here? He's gonna die if he stays here. He knows that, right? Like, he's not dumb, I don't think. I mean, okay, you're just gonna die. Okay, there we go. Finally under. Get out of here. Oh, Honk is like the other person right now with a bunch of the rare skins, and she's been on the wrong server this entire time. Like, that is such a fail. I'm sick of posting 15 minute long videos, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut off this video here and then start recording a part 2, which a lot of different stuff is gonna happen because we're gonna keep grinding, get some mini animals, and it's gonna be pog. So thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one, part 2 coming tomorrow.